Becky. Welcome to the last video in my 2021 gift guide series. I say that a little incorrectly. I do have another video coming up that's actually Amazon favorites that are all great gift ideas, but that's going to be kind of a separate own video. This week is what I consider my gift guide series, where I have four videos sharing what we are giving our girls for their Christmas tree presents and their stocking stuffers. So Monday's video was what we're giving our 17-year-old daughter for her Christmas tree presents. Tuesday's video was my 17-year-old daughter's stocking stuffers. Yesterday was my 11-year-old's Christmas tree gifts, and today is my 11-year-old's stocking stuffers. So if you've missed any of the other videos in this year's series, I will link them for you in my gift guide playlist. There are tons of ideas and tons of videos in that playlist for you from many, many previous years of what we've given the girls for Christmas and their birthdays and for Easter. So between all of those videos and this year's videos, you should have a lot of gift ideas for things you can get the kids in your life. So like I said earlier in the series, each girl is getting 8 Christmas tree presents and 8 stocking stuffers. Some years it's more. It really just depends on what I find for them or what they want. But this year it's 8 and 8, which makes it kind of nice. Nice even 8 tree presents, 8 stocking stuffers. So the first thing is, and I mentioned this in my oldest daughter's stocking stuffer video, my oldest had mentioned specifically wanting body gel, like shower gel. And we didn't have any because we usually just use bar soap. But I got her some rose scented body gel and a little poof. And so for my youngest, I got her her own. Also, I got her the vanilla scent and a little poof to go with it. I thought she would enjoy having that because, like I said, we're soap people normally, just because it's easy and cheap and that's what we have. But I think it's fun to have like good smelling body gels and things like that. So I picked that up for her. I also got her this 3D Teddy headband. It's a plush spa headband. So when she is washing her face or whatever, she can put this on and keep her hair from getting wet. I found that at Marshall's. I thought it was super cute, but I know Amazon has a ton of different ones, like cats, and I've seen all different ones. So if you can see though, it's like a little stuffed animal. It's really soft and plush, and I think she'll like that. Also kind of in that same theme, what girl does not want, well, I say this as a 90s child. I was born in the 80s, but like by the time I was interested in makeup and stuff, it was the 90s. And I had a Caboodle and I used it for many, many, many years. I wish I would have kept it, but I didn't. But I thought it would be really fun to get her her own kind of Caboodle. This is actually not a Caboodle brand. It's just a generic brand I found at Marshall's. I actually liked this better than the Caboodle because, first of all, the price, but also I just thought it was neat that it's clear. And I don't know if you can tell, but it's got like silver glitter. And it had more trays on the inside than the Caboodle did. And so for me, that was a win-win. One thing I did to make it really neat and special for her is I used my Cricut Maker to put her name on the top, which I can't show you because you guys know I keep that private. But I thought that was really a fun little addition to put her name on it. So it makes it that much more personal. So I got that for her. It's a little large for a stocking, but we have really big stockings. We have stockings that are like, they're honestly drawstring sacks, and so a lot of bigger items will fit in them. Every year I get questions, how do you fit that in a stocking? I don't. I put them in a drawstring sack that has like a Christmas, some kind of character on the front. I don't know what it is, but it's cute. Okay. I also got her, just like her older sister, a fold-up hairbrush to put in her purse, or she can put it in her skate bag. I got her the pink one because pink is her favorite color. It's got the little mirror here. I mean, pretty cut and dried, basic, simple. These things have been around forever, but I think every girl needs one. As I mentioned in yesterday's video, both girls are really crafty. They both draw all the time. They're really into pretty much anything creative and artsy. And so she needed another of the Prismacolor, like super fine line markers. So when they do like the black outline of their drawing, she needed another one of those. So it's not super exciting, but she needed one, and I know she'll be excited to have that. Also, kind of in that same theme, she's like me in this way. She loves anything like special erasers or scented pencils or pretty colored pens. And so a while back, I'd gotten them both a set of erasable pens, and it was like they had little seals and whales and stuff on the top, and they loved those, but they finally ran out of ink. And so she likes to use erasable pens, especially for schoolwork. Normally, I would say no to pens for schoolwork, but because these are erasable, I'm okay with it. And this pack came from Amazon. It's a 10 pack of erasable gel pens in pretty colors. And there's a blue, a couple blues in there as well, and a black. So she can use those for school. She can use them for writing in her journal or whatever she wants to do. But I think really you cannot go wrong with any type of fun pen or pencil when it comes to giving things to kids. There's also something I have that I got her that I can't show you. It was a similar situation with her sister because it hasn't come in yet. I'm trying to film these videos and get them up for you guys a little early this year. But basically there's a company that you buy their bee jewelry, like bumblebees, and they will not only send you the jewelry, but they use a portion of your money that you pay to go to help with bees and trying to keep them from becoming extinct. And you get to kind of actually adopt a bee. Like, they'll tell you the bee's name and whatever. I don't know how realistic and authentic that is. It's supposed to be. Pun. But I think in general, it's just a cute idea, and I think she would enjoy the jewelry to go with it. Like I said earlier this week as well, both girls are obsessed with bees. I don't really know why. I mean, they are cute, but I don't really know why they're both obsessed with bees, but they are. And so she's actually getting a necklace from this company. I'll insert a picture right here. And then with that purchase, she not only gets the necklace, but she also gets the little bee adoption certificate and all that stuff. So super cute idea. And then also along with that bee theme, her sister also has this same ring. I'll show you this little bee right here. This came from Amazon. It's just a super dainty, tiny little bee ring. If you can see, it was very affordable, super cute. And both girls have the exact same ring. Not that they necessarily want to match, but I mean, it's not going to be something obvious that people would be like, oh my goodness, your sister has the same ring. But I just thought it was too cute and too dainty to not get one for each of them. And they were very affordable. And it came in a little drawstring bag, so it's gonna slip down in their stockings perfectly. Okay, and her last stocking stuffer is a Burt's Bees lip gloss. I think it's fun for any girl to get lip gloss, and especially when you're at that age where you're not really wearing makeup, but you want some cute little things to make you feel pretty. So I got her a Burt's Bees lip gloss. This is Punch of Pink. It's just really light and glossy. There's hardly any color to it at all, but I thought she would enjoy having that. She's already got some other lip glosses that are kind of mostly clear and just scented, so I thought she would enjoy having a one with a little bit of color to it. So those are her stocking stuffers for 2021. I hope you guys got some great ideas, and I hope you enjoyed all of the videos in this series this year. I just can't believe that it is almost Christmas again. It blows my mind. But I like to get these videos up for you guys as soon as possible, as soon as I'm done with my shopping, so that you guys have time to kind of watch them and make a list and kind of figure out if any of these things are things that you want to get the kids in your life. Make sure if you need even more gift ideas, you check out my gift idea playlist. Like I said earlier, there are tons of videos in that playlist, tons of ideas for you guys to help you with your Christmas shopping. So if you enjoyed today's video, please give this video a thumbs up. If you've watched all the videos in this series this week, let me know in the comments if you watched all of them. That would be awesome if you'd let me know if you watched all four of them. I would appreciate that. And like I said, I do have a video coming up. I'm not exactly sure when. I'm gonna do it as soon as possible, where I share all of my Amazon favorites from 2021 so that you guys know what I loved in 2021 that would also make great gift ideas. I know we all shop on Amazon, pretty much everybody does. And there's tons of great things on there. And sometimes it's hard to figure out like what's the good stuff, what's worth it, what's not, what somebody else really enjoys. So I think you'll enjoy that video. I did it last year as well. So I think that's in that gift guide playlist as well. If not, I will make sure to link it separately. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.